is Tom Skinner. I'm the bridge engineer with MoDOT, and today is August 18th, 2009. I'm standing here in front of the edge girder that's just about 17 feet tall, and it weighs about 126,000 pounds. There'll be 40 of these delivered to the job site. Each one of these supports one of our stays for our bridge. This is kind of phase two right now. These are manufactured down in Arkansas and shipped to the site. The next phase will be to get them out of the barge and lift them to position, which is going to happen sometime tomorrow or probably by Friday. It takes a little while to put these together. They're all spliced together with bolts. And it takes one crane to pick this and lift it. It'll take about 3 hours once they lift it off the barge to get in position to make the field splice. Field splice is actually shown on the far end there. You see the number of bolts, the webs and the flanges, probably nearly 800 bolts, and they'll do all of that to make that splice. They're special bolts, called 8490 bolts, they're 1 inch in diameter. They're high strength bolts, which go together to put the bridge.